impacted the global economy. And to my mind, the blue economy holds out promise and hope as a new frontier and engine of global economic growth. For the statistically minded, oceans have an annual gross value of $2.5 trillion, which would make it the 8th largest global economy. And estimates also show that ocean-based trade would quadruple by 2050. Two-thirds of food production would be farmed from the seas, and clean offshore wind energy would be the leading power generation technology in the next few years. So with 80% of world's population residing within 200 kilometers of coast, as Admiral Dhowan said, and the global population requiring 30% more water, 40% more energy, and 50% more food by 2030, a turn to the seas is inevitable. Yet, as Gunter Pauli initiated the idea of blue economy in his 2010 thought-provoking book brings out, the challenge remains not only in harnessing the vast resources of the oceans, but to do it in a sustainable, equitable, and efficient way. For the Indian Ocean region, the challenges are significantly more diverse. We are home to one-third of the world's population, the 13 of the less developed economies. And it is technology, resource mapping, exploitation, and also monitoring would remain key limitations in harnessing the full potential of blue economies. For India, blue economy offers an opportunity to make a transition from the brown economy development model on land, where sometimes unsustainable resource extraction has impacted development. And as we all know, India's aims to emerge as a 5 trillion economy. The only way to achieve this, to my mind, is to move outwards. And here the oceans provide us with a vast resource pool that can be tapped to spur India's economic growth. And with the anticipated addition of the extended continental shelf, our sea area will then equal India's landmass. This, combined with India's location, the 7,516 kilometer long coastline, 14,500 kilometers length of navigable inland waterways, and the 1,382 islands. I think the seas must become India's opportunity region in the coming future. When we talk of blue economy opportunities for India, they span the entire spectrum, from energy to ecology, fishing to tourism. And at this stage, let me show you what the my mind, the economic map of India should look like. I hope you can see it. Can you see it?
Yes, sir. It is clear.
Yeah.